But then you can't see it very well.
It's okay, so when we're down here, this is where we're gonna be.
Yeah, I can make it bigger.
Yeah, do it. No, I want people to see you as well. Right, Brad, just make it alive.
I have.
Please invite me.
I think it's live just now. And what am I doing there?
Well, I can't see anything on the screen.
Back. Is that okay now?
That's okay. Is that somebody else on there?
Yeah.
Message, but no, I've seen.
Can you make Dad's screen a bit brighter, please, Daddy?
What's the chair for?
I see.
It was for the
What are you getting the screen?
Thingy.
That should be a bit better.
Is it? I don't know. I think it's going right then. One lap.
Yeah.
That means you're going in 15 seconds.
What?
He's not. Zero. 10.
Not me.
No, you're sick. Or is it
only 13? Seems to be glitching for some reason now. That's not me. Because I can see. Well, by the way, if I'm with earphones, I probably won't be able to hear you. Unless I go. Oh, it's gonna hurt so bad.
Do you actually put your phone in?
You want to. So we're aiming for, well, I'm aiming for 266. Thing is, I think this is going to be really hard because you don't have a stimulus, whereas when you're in a group, you do, because you just stick with everyone. Whereas here, you're on your own. You know how demoralizing it is when you're like doing a triathlon and there's no one else there but you.
I think you can quite often go above, so you're up at 300. So if you keep looking at that and just make sure you don't go too fast.
Mm.
Try to work out how long it's going to take though.
Oh, Rachel Hardman's doing it.
What do you see now?
Yeah, she's right behind me with her vegan kit on. Mm. Oh god.
What?
She's fast.
Is she? Could be, what, a minute behind you?
Yeah. The thing is, it says take off in 3 minutes. No. Yeah, that's right. I'm moving forward.
You're gonna have to.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Will it show you how long you've got to go on the screen?
Yes, it will do.
Doing it when you're walking, huh?
No, I'm going to walk off and see. All the advice that I've seen for doing time trials is don't go off too hard at the beginning. Guess who's going to do that? Me! Rachel Hardman! Oh no, she's in front of me. Solid. Right, I'm going to turn the fan up. Try not to break everything. Looks like you're only going 30 seconds apart. Damn, the earphones are going on. Bye. Same time. Oh my god.
Dude.
So that means Rachel and I are going off at the same time. Oh.
Good.
Yep. Oh, what? Alright, okay.
You have to get in the caption.
Let's go! I need to calm down.
Yeah.
ancestors, the Dad. It's not working again. So annoying. Right, calm it down. It's so hard to keep your average watts.
Closer.
Yes, just move the chair over a little bit.
I need to calm it down now, I'm going way too fast. Still is in the same event. like using the bee cat. Dinosaurs. And turn around and come back again. Yeah, look on the map.
Thank you.
whatever that means. Rog, Roglix, Higgins.
Really high,
oh yeah, mind you, the low. Now they're saying that your cadence is really high. Mine's just really low. One music. Thank you. Thank you. on, Dad. Say my heart rate is working. I don't even have the thing on. Come on. 6K left for you, Dad. Thank you. Come on, Dad. That's it. 2.5 left to go. Finish. Nice, just stick there. At least, let's go. Come on. Yeah, that's it. 280. Let's stick there. Come on. Come on, Dad. Come on, crack those gears up. Let's see you push. Keep breathing. Come on. Get those heels down. Let's try and make sure we're sticking at 300. That's it. Go on. 2.4 left to go. Come on. Holding at 300. Let's keep it there. Yep. Go on, Dad. Just over 2K left. We're pushing here, let's go. Nice. Go on. Come on, you got it. Keep breathing, keep breathing. Go on, Dad. 2K to go. Go on, keep breathing. Deep, deep breaths. Less than 2K. Go on. Go on, Dad, let's see it. Yep, changing up those gears. 1.7. Last few minutes, go on, let's dig. Come on, Dad. That's it, keeping it 300. Ace. Go on, 1.5. Go on, keep the breaths in, let's go. Go on, Dad, keep it to 300. Let's go, let's go. Go on. Let's change up the gears, let's see it. Come on, we're almost 1K to go. That's it. 1K. Go on. Right, 500 meters, we start pushing. Come on. 900 meters. Come on. Open up the chest, get the heels down. That's it. Keep driving, Dad. Come on, you're so close. Let's go. Yep. Come on. Keep going, keep going. Keep driving. Go on. You're gonna hurt now. Let's dig, dig, dig. Come on. Come on, Dad. All the way. 500 meters. 400 meters. Come on. Go on, Dad, dig. Yep. 300 meters, let's drive. Come on. Push, 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 push. Come on. Let's see it. All the way. 200 meters, all the way to the line, Dad. Drive, drive, drive. Come on. Yep. Go on, push, 100 meters. That's it, you see the line, go. Yep. Come on. All the way to the line, push. Come on. Nice. Woo. Woo. Nice job. There you go. Woo. Well done, Dad. Well, that was horrendous.
That was tough.
It's really hard to keep your watts, like, on average. Like, I was like, right, I'm going to try and aim for 266. And then sometimes I was all the way up at like 300.
I know.
Even though I wasn't trying to be. And then like the last 5K was like tough. Very tough. It must have been pretty hard for you not having music as well, eh?
Yeah. So you're just trying to work out how long you're about to go.
Yeah, but you'd never really know. But well done, that was ace.
I was slower on the way back than I was on the way out.
I have no idea what I was like.
I got to the turnaround. Same time as you.
Same time as me?
Yeah, the turnaround.
What do you mean?
I took 14.23.
Yeah.
I lost it on the last
5K.
Maybe 5K, I just ripped my legs were gone.
Yeah. That was tough. Right, well. What was that? Thank you for watching, if you're still watching. That was positively horrendous. I think we're gonna do like a little war, like cool down. But thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next live, which will probably be next Tuesday for the next race. Bye everyone.
Bye. Where was it recording from?